Arm wrestling time here on WCW Pro. Let's go to a ring announcer.
Introducing first, accompanied by his diamond doll, Diamond Dallas.
Oh, she looks like a shiny new nickel, brother.
And look at him, brother. I mean, I'm going to tell you what, he is dressing down. You know what it called, Larry, what you mean by dressing down?
He's like from Texas?
No, he's from Minnesota.
Is that where you're from?
No.
Oh, I thought you were. You spent a lot of time up there.
No, I...
Yes, you did.
You can't golf in Minnesota. It's frozen.
You were the AWA World Heavyweight Champion. Yes, you did.
I flew in. I flew out.
Diamond Dallas. Let's see who the challenger is going to be this week.
Any of you chumps out there think you can beat Diamond Dallas? Nothing. Nothing. I'm begging any of the superstars to come on down, try and win a date with a doll, because nobody, but nobody, can beat me. Nobody.
Sounding pretty confident there, nobody. Diamond Dallas, yeah, issuing a challenge to anybody. You got to give the guy credit.
What do you want? You going to get on me? Come on, you piece of crap. Nothing. Who, you? Yeah, you. Nothing.
I tell you what, you got to admit, like you said, Larry, he's called them all out.
Hey, get out of my...
And,
whoa, yes!
His opponent is Van Hammer!
Oh, yes, sirree, brother.
Hammer is a big guy.
This will be the toughest challenge yet.
Oh, Lord have mercy. Here we go. Yeah, it's about time. She better get ready for that date.
I believe he took last year's arm wrestling title, if I remember correctly.
He sure did, brother. Yes, sir. He won the Jesse Ventura arm wrestling open. You remember that?
Hey, wait. What happened to Diamond Dallas here?
Oh, brother, looks like he pulled something.
He must be getting a cramp.
Oh, man.
Get back in there, Dallas.
Are you believing this? Well, he couldn't have tore a connector where he's...
Look,
he's standing down there.
Dave. There's Dave. Well, that's it for arm wrestling this week. More action after this.